What is Magnus effect? When a body moves in a static fluid and the body also rotates, it rotates and moves in a static fluid, or a rotating object, if it is placed in a stream of flow, then it experiences a lift force. Okay? This phenomena of experiencing a lift force by a spinning and moving object in a static fluid, or the experience of lift force by an object which is spinning or rotating in a stream of flow, is known as Magnus effect. This Magnus effect always acts perpendicular or normal to the flow velocity, direction. Suppose this object is moving in this direction with the velocity of u. So if object moves in this fashion, it will act perpendicular to the flow direction, or we can say it acts in the transverse direction. So first example, when a bullet is fired from a gun, then the bullet spins and moves forward in a static fluid. So when a bullet spins and moves in a static fluid, so what happens that time? One force is generated in the upward direction, by which instead of hitting the target, it will hit slightly above the target. So this is due to the Magnus effect. Then number two example is in cricket field. When a bowler bowls a spin ball, suppose he is spinning the ball, okay? Once the ball is spinned in this fashion, then one force is created by Magnus effect, by which it dips downward very quickly. So these are all the examples of Magnus effect. Thank you.